Police have made an arrest after they found a dismembered body inside a Bronx apartment. Investigators identified the victim as 44-year-old Colin Small. His remains were found inside an apartment on Summit Avenue in Highbridge. Neighbors alerted the building super after hearing gunshots early Tuesday morning. Police have charged 48-year-old Sheldon Johnson with murder. The motive is not yet known.